morning class. Our lesson for today is solving word problems involving addition. In solving word problems involving addition, follow these guide questions. First, what are given? Second, what is asked? Third, what operation is needed? Fourth, what is the number sentence? And last, what is the solution and answer? Example. Number 1. Carlo had 58 red marbles and 64 blue marbles. How many marbles did he have in all? What are given? We have 58 red marbles and 64 blue marbles. What is asked? Number of marbles he had in all. What operation is needed? Addition. What is the number sentence? 58 plus 64 is equal to n. What is the solution and answer? We have 58 plus 64. So 8 plus 4 is equal to 12. So bring down 2, regroup 1. 1 plus 5 plus 6 is equal to 12. We have 122. So the answer is, he had 122 marbles in all. Problem number 2. Carmela baked 215 chocolate cupcakes and 130 mocha cupcakes. How many cupcakes did she bake in all? What are given? 215 chocolate cupcakes, 130 mocha cupcakes. What is asked? Number of cupcakes she baked in all. What operation is needed? Addition. What is the number sentence? 215 plus 130 is equal to n. What is the solution and answer? 215 plus 130. So 5 plus 0 is equal to 5. 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. So the answer is, she baked 345 cupcakes in all. That's all for today, class. Until next time, bye-bye.